8, and we are basically made up to the machine room, and we have to find a way to power the elevator. Okay, so let's get started. Steps to follow, or maybe like adjusting the steam rods, or basically we are here. So let's open the journal and go to notes. So here we can see this thing. The lever should read up 8 and down 8. So we have to make sure that it reads up means the first layer 8 and the down the last 8 legs. So pull it down, man. Okay, finally done, I guess. 6 plus 5, 5 plus 2, fucking shit. Maybe we will find out 5, and maybe we'll open this. 5, 6, and 6 plus 2, 8. It will bring this down. Now the steam flow is stable.
There's nothing left. Everything is gone.
What happened? Nothing happened. So we will go to our torch. Yeah, we will set our steam rods here in the correct position. We will take away every G rods here. So the basic thing is open the channel, go to notes, and we have to fit Trinity 4 phases into a cycle. So here's the hint: Trinity means 3, so triangle. So place this in the triangle side, and here is the circle. So we have to use the flow cycle rod, which is in the form of circle, okay? And we will place this here, and we will use this 4-phase amplitude here. It means 4 sides, that is square. That's it, guys. So after that, we will go to the basement, and we will close the door, and we will finally make this happen.
Did I die? Oh shit. I think I fucked up. Oh, what happened to me now? Oh shit. Oh my god. I fucked up, I guess.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
I think we should go that way. Oh fuck, I don't want to go there.
Oh my god, no way.
Shit, I don't wanna die. the brute. Oh. What is so scary? What am I supposed to do? Look at the light. I lost my barrel. Okay, what can I hold now? I can pull a chair. Oh shit. Maybe I'll look at the light for a couple minutes. It's dangerously low. Okay, a stone hammer. What can I use this for? Okay, this ain't getting any better. Oh shit. Now look. I can hear the brute. Fuck. Oh shit. I can't open. I don't wanna go there. Oh shit. Quick, I need a barrel. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh shit. You know what? This is more scarier than storage, guys, so you can't witness more ghosts here or something like that. Oh, what's inside here, man? Okay, good. Anymore. I'm scared to go in there. Okay, my lamp is good. Fine. So we go finally. I think we went there. We better close this fucking door. Shit, I can see the blood. Oh shit, I know how to do it. I think I have an hammer or something like that, I can use that. Fuck. Your voice is so scary. Can I use this? Oh shit. Oh my god. Why is this so scary? Oh shit. I'm gonna do just carry on something like that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stop the camera, you fucking piece of shit. Oh my god.
Is she? Where did she go?
No! Oh, tell! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Okay. There's something. A hole in the bed. Where's the hole now? Okay, there's a hole. Okay, I can use this tool now. Yes. So any monster died, so that's how you play. I am in the bottom rock. What's this? How deep I have to go now? This is not the northern rock, my friend. Okay, there's no way. I have to go straight. Oh shit, this is the northern rock. So, as far as I know, this is the main place to find the grunt. So, I have nothing to do here. It's the storage. I don't want to go to storage again. Okay, I don't want to go there. Nope. My bag will be with me, okay? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Of August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning. I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. They are dead because of me!
Maybe I'll end this video. Oh shit. I was gonna end this thing, but...